bass arpeggio, which is D. And it's really simple, so this is going to be a quick lesson. You're going to start on the A string on the fifth fret. Then you go and go to the D string on the fourth fret. And then the G string on the second fret. It's just going to sound. It goes up farther, like that. It all kind of like follows that after you do it. Only just in different forms. So I'll keep giving you more arpeggios after this one. But this is the D arpeggio, and basically these just really help with your finger work, like with bass playing, and like when you want to get really fast, putting them in song and stuff. It's just another quick warm up, and I hope you guys learned the D arpeggio. Then.